Shalom. This is Bishop Nathaniel of Israel United in Christ. I want to start off by saying thank you to all of our Booster Club members for your many donations and much more, your prayers. We've visited faraway countries and strange lands. We've even spoken to dignitaries and were detained for spreading the glorious gospel in Cuba. The truth is that the descendants of the 12 tribes of Israel were scattered throughout the world. Help us on our journey as we continue to raise up the nation of Israel. 12 tribes worldwide. Join or donate today. Shalom.
Book of Habakkuk, chapter 2 and verse 18.
Read it out.
Let me show you this. Yeah. Lord, where your spirit can receive this, brother. Listen.
What profiteth the graven image that the maker thereof have graven it? The molten image and a teacher of lies, that the maker of his work trusted therein to make dumb idols.
Right. Read that again.
What profiteth the graven image?
It says, what profiteth, Michael, the graven image? So these charms you got on as representing Christ, that's a graven image. What's the profit of that thing? What's the profit of that thing?
It's not right.
There's no profit to it. So it's saying, what profit of it?
And you're not supposed to idolize anything.
That is idolatry right there, brother.
Like
that's yes.
And Jesus.
And that Jesus piece.
So they no good.
They no good. That's what the Bible said. What profit is the graven image? Read.
What profit is the graven image that the maker thereof have graven it? The molten image and a teacher of lies.
So it's a teacher of lies. It's showing that it's representing Christ, but that's not representing Christ.
Christ was nailed to the cross.
He was nailed to a cross, but it's nowhere in the Bible where it says to wear a cross to represent Christ. That's not in there. That's what I'm saying. It's not in there.
I didn't know that.
So, hey, brother, if you want to show. Take that off right now, brother. So that's part of repentance, brother. All praise. You can toss the cross and keep the chain.
Yeah, toss the cross and keep the chain.
And the Jesus be.
They go to trash.
Right, the trash is right there, brother. Okay, all praises, man. And that Jesus be. Because that's not a part of the Bible.
I can give it to
you. No, we're going to give it to somebody so they can practice idolatry as well.
I can't just keep it.
No, you can't keep it, brother. That's showing that our repentance, it has to happen fast, Heavenly Father.
That's right.
Because that's not out of the Bible. Christ is a black man. Christ is a black man. You see that sign right there?
Yeah.
That's what Christ looked like. That's not. But I'm saying that one that you got looked like that one. So all praises, brother. Hey, let's give him a round of applause for this repentance, man. All praises. It's a beautiful thing to be able to see our people come back to God's laws fast.
That's right.
That's beautiful. God loved that thing. The angels are rejoicing when they see things like that happen.
That's right.
All praises. Yeah.
Verse 18. What profiteth the graven image that the maker thereof have graven it? The molten image and a teacher of lies.
This is a teacher of lies, brother. It's not a representation of Christ. So all praise. Hey, I appreciate that, man. The Lord appreciate that thing.
That's right.
The Lord appreciate that. Yeah, all praises, man. What you did right there, I'm trying to tell you, that's a mighty work you just did, brother. Just cast some things away.
Yeah.
All right, let me show you another thing. Let's go about how do you pray? Because how you are supposed to conduct yourself when the word come out? How you are supposed to pray to God? Because we wasn't taught that either. We don't know how to pray. So let me get that.
The book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11 and verse 3.
Bring it out.
But I would have you know that the head of every man is Christ, and the head of the woman is the man, and the head of Christ is God.
So that's the order, right? It's God, Christ, man, woman, right? Read.
Every man praying or prophesying, having his head covered, this
Hey, read that again.
Every man praying or prophesying, having his head covered, dishonoreth his head.
So what's that mean, Mike? What's that mean now?
What?
No, read that one more time.
Every man praying or prophesying.
So it says, all praying.
All
men praying or prophesying. So right now, when we speak in this Bible, we prophesying, right? So it says, every man praying or prophesying, read.
Having his head covered, dishonored his head.
So who is your head? According to what we just said. God, Christ, man, woman. So who is the head of the man?
Christ.
He says,
right.
If you have your head covered while this Bible is coming out, or while you're praying, you're dishonoring your head. All praise. All praise. This is what the Bible says. This is, we trying to show you because we haven't learned these things in the churches.
That's right.
All praise is for y'all repentance, man. Hey, this is
beautiful.
We on fire, man. We on fire out here. All praise. All right, let's get 1 Kings chapter 8.
Get out.
Yeah. Okay, this is the last one. I let you. Hey, but you learned something today.
I chose to stop.
Yeah, all praise. All praise. It's not by coincidence that you're out here.
Oh, that's right.
The Lord sent you right here this way. We came on this corner so you can hear this word today.
That's right.
The book of 1 Kings, chapter 8, verse 46. If they sin against thee, for there is no man that sinneth not.
So it says, if they sin against thee, because there is no man that sinneth not. We all have sinned. We all have broken the laws of this Bible.
Right.
We all do that. Read.
And thou be angry with them.
So God is angry with us when we break these laws in this Bible. He angry with us. That's why we at the Bible Society. That's why our neighborhoods are the way they are. That's why they dirty. That's why we get shot down. That's why drugs in our neighborhood. That's why prostitution goes around. That's why our families does not feel safe here.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like we subject to die at any moment. A straight bullet can come in our house at any moment.
Bring it out.
Nobody else is living like this. We living in a war zone. Read.
And deliver them to the enemy so that they carry them away captives unto the land of the enemy far on there.
So that's what happened when God angry with us. He had some other nations come against us and carry us away captive to another land.
Yeah.
Did that not happen here?
Yeah.
That happened during the transatlantic slave trade.
That's
what happened to us. Read.
Yet, if they shall bethink themselves.
So it says, Michael L. It says, yet, if they shall bethink themselves. You know what bethink means? To remember. If you remember that you are Israelite, remember your customs, remember the things that you used to do before you went into slavery over here.
Right.
That's why we couldn't read for 400 years because they didn't want us to know our history.
Teach.
Period, point blank. Now we keep all eight holidays.
Right.
We keep 4th of July, Thanksgiving,
Christmas,
birthdays,
right.
Valentine's Day. All these things are not in the Bible.
That's
they are not of God.
That's
God does not want you to do these things.
Right.
We have high holy days in the Bible.
Teach.
Read.
In the land, whether they were carried captives and repent.
So in this land we were carried captives, we were supposed to get brought through hell so we can remember that we are Israelites and then repent. Turn from our ways like you did, brother.
Yeah.
You cast away those idols.
Yeah.
You took off your hat. This is part of repentance.
That's
you
right.
On your way. Yeah. This, all you gotta do is continue on.
Continue.
Read.
And make supplication unto thee in the land of them that carried them captives. Sing, we have sinned. And have done perversely.
So you gotta confess your sins. Once you know,
you gotta fly.
Michael, Al, you have to confess your sins. So once you know, hey, Heavenly Father, I didn't know I was practicing idolatry. I didn't know I couldn't have my head covered when I was praying. Forgive me for that thing. Help me get through this. Let your word come inside of me, Heavenly Father. Put your Holy Spirit on me so I can be able to keep these laws. Read.
We have committed wickedness and so return.
The last prayer part.
And we have committed wickedness, and so return unto thee with all their heart and with all their soul in the land of their enemies, which led them away captive, and pray unto thee toward their land.
So we are supposed to pray unto the Most High God toward our land. Where is our
That's
land at?
That's right.
You know where our land at? Galatians 4:26. But we're gonna show you where our land, because you have to, so I said, you have to have your head uncovered, and you have to pray toward our land that the Most High God gave us. The Holy Land, read.
That's right.
The book of Galatians, chapter 4 and verse 26.
Bring it up.
But Jerusalem, which is above, is free, which is the mother of us all.
It's the word of us all?
Mother of us all.
That is our motherland right there.
That's
Jerusalem,
right.
Israel is our motherland.
That's
we
right.
are the Israelites, and Israelite is our land that people have stolen. Like they have stolen everything else.
Yeah.
So that, you have to, so you know the steps to prayer right now? Where did we go? We went over two things very fast.
God, Christ, man.
How you are supposed to pray?
How you supposed to pray?
Like, what is the steps to prayer that we just went over?
You can't have your head covered.
Right? And what else?
You
get the last part? Did you get it? You can't have your head covered? What else though? We just read that last part. Give me that last part.
And pray unto thee toward their land.
So we have to pray unto the Most High toward our land.
Jerusalem,
which is on the, and you'll be facing east because we are in America.
Okay.
You got it? So you gotta face the east when you get up and pray. Right, so all prayers, now you know how to pray properly according to the Bible.
Yeah.
We used to scream black power while Haram was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission. Minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.